This is Pegasus 2010, and we are about to go on the most intense hike of our lives. Week 9. Woo! Woo!
Yeah. Today is going to be the hardest day of some of your guys' lives. You may see things you've never seen before. A lot of people think that dinosaurs have gone extinct, but there are certain passages, like the one that we have here, that you can see them, and they can attack you. So if I say down, you drop to the ground. If I say run, you run like you've never run before.
Safely.
Safely running.
Because if you trip and fall, that's it.
We're leaving you behind.
We leave you behind.
That dinosaur gets you. He's gonna get you.
It's not our fault.
You know, these are cool. There are all I have one question for you. Can you handle it?
Yeah!
Alright, next.
There's a pterodactyl. Oh my god.
The pterodactyl just flew over us, so we're gonna stay low and we're gonna get through its nest.
Oh my gosh.
We're in T-Rex territory. Right now, we need to move slow yet efficiently to get through without making too much noise so that he doesn't awaken to eat us. We don't want to be lunch.
Oh my god. T-Rex territory.
The telephone.
T-Rex is sleeping. If we wake him up,
we're all doomed.
I think I'm kind of afraid. I think I see human bones over there.
No.
Everybody freeze! I think I see it!
Nobody
can see you.
This is a moment of silence.
Goodbye, Harrington. Billy
for the
Joel,
lost
the third
campers.
Harrington, Billy Joe the third.
If you fall into the lava, there's no coming back. The long necks have special toes and pads on their feet.
No, I don't want to go on the lava. We're not in the shade. No, no, no.
Haley, come on. No, no, no.
What are we doing? We're not protected anymore.
Oh, you guys, get low. Pterodactyls can get you now.
Get low.
Stay right there.
A lot of eggs. Don't touch the eggs.
We have to cross over the river right here.
Raging lava river! Marley, put the egg down!
Marley, put it down! You can do it! Oh my gosh!
The baby tiger!
Haley, what do we do?
I'm scared.
Oh, the babies.
Uh-oh. Means the mom's near. We just need to be respectful.
Yes, why are we helping baby dinosaur?
We sold it.
I can't.
Guys, we're still out in the open right now.
I'm so hungry.
We have to be really quiet because Marley's back.
I have to eat the baby.
No, Marley, don't.
No, Marley.
Don't do it, Marley, no.
You guys, the berries aren't magical. They don't make you want them.
No, he ate it.
You have to jump over the bridge!
Guys, I think I'm gonna get away from the T-Rex! Oh my gosh!
Oh god, I'm gonna die!
No,
guys, don't let me die today!
Oh, jump over!
Dino scat!
Dino scat!
Triceratops.
Yeah.
Baby triceratops are afoot.
We must be light-footed to not awake them. It'll distract the parents, and they like to charge.
Oh, yeah.
Haley!
Oh, no, no.
I'm sinking!
It's quicksand! Oh, my God! Haley, help her! You gotta get her out of the quicksand!
That was such a close call.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, don't ever do that to me again! I won't!
Rookie, I'm all here. I'm never doing it again! I wouldn't know what to tell Sam!
Now we know what quicksand looks like, so we can avoid that. But what about...
Watch those
R-O-T-S's!
Yeah.
What's that? Rodents of unusual... Oh, R-O-U-S's. Rodents of unusual size.
That's right.
I just quoted the Princess Bride.
Let's go.
I love that.
You win.
Aww.
Oh my God!
I knew that guy!
Look behind the tree!